Donde never mind. We have don't know what we should do. Is somebody cool? I was just walking slow. I switched off here. Before the broadcasting, I started hearing noises coming from the felt. If I can't get any birds.
I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
So we have Buck. Just get the go down there. So I think, let's just see how late it is right now. Okay, so it is in the morning. So we are perfect right now. So maybe we can get some black tails bagged up. I don't know if that was me now. Where are you walking? With Blacktail Deer, what you have a problem with is that at night you have to struggle so hard just to find them. And if you put that collar down, they come spawning, but they see you straight first. And also, that's why I carry around my rifle if ever I need. Oh yeah, this way. Yeah, we are black-tailed deer. We have an owl. I love it when the owls come and call. I got nothing, but so far I'm getting really thumps. Today I've seen a lot, like in there. This is where I got my food. There were that red bush just on top there where my I'm ending up. I killed my buck right there because I actually shot it back down there. Came running down and I had to chase it. But I wounded it eventually because I was shooting in the heart. I don't know if this is Jack Red. I saw rabbits for the first time. It's the first time I've seen a rabbit. They were definitely something. This one was definitely drinking. Okay, so the rain has stopped. I feel like I'm being stalked right now by a cat. All this is... not coming down paper. That was very, very scary. Like, that was the first time I heard thunder in this game. But, like, it gets super loud. No, it's not the first time, it's the second time. The first time it was extremely loud. I don't know what's going on, because Call of the Wild. need to first discover like about this game, cause like I know nothing.
Ah, you made it here in one piece. Welcome to the Untamed Wild. Name's Colton Locke, but everyone calls me Doc. I'm the warden up here, and I know just about every nook and cranny of this place. I heard this is your first time in the Pacific Northwest and Lake District. Well, this here's the best hunting reserve you'll find in 100 miles. I've been hunting here my whole life, and I still don't get tired of this place. Go ahead, look around. There's a lot to discover around here. Not just the big game. Let's see what you can do. Try to find an animal track around here.
This black bear.
There are times when you'll want to be moving fast out here, but not when on a hunt. The animals will hear you coming a mile away. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen. I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates. helpful when locating an animal.
They are so scary. There's a moose here. See anything movies, you tell me. Huh? You must just say duh. No, it was a moose call.
The rabbit just moved. Yes.
Okay. I do.
Daddy, we're not putting the PlayStation off.